Today we're going to be making our mangoneada. We're going to start off with adding chamoy around the cup. Then we're going to grab our tajin around the cup as well. We're going to grab a fresh lemon, use only one side of it, and squeeze it in. Then we're going to go ahead and get our mango ice cream.